The smell of smoke would brand itself deep into my nostrils, and it was hated. It crept around the room in silent penetration, searching for innocent victims. So I held my breath. And as it enveloped, every inch of clean air with triumphant ease, I left the room, and the smell that stained every last corner of your life with yellow odour. It's the smell I remember you by.